The money.
Planet of the Apes.
Pokemon Go.
Set though now, man.
True.
Planet of the Apps.
Planet of the Apps. I made that up. I'm just kidding.
I was like, what?
Yeah.
Okay. Anyway.
Too early for those thoughts.
Yeah. Don't lead me astray here. I'm very gullible this morning. Anyway, rain. Very, very, very. I can't even speak right.
That's okay.
Let's
take a look outside on our storm shield radar this morning. Those showers and storms pushing down to the southeast now, and we're left with just a few very light showers here in Tulsa. But the heaviest rain and lightning coming up over towards Willowburton at this moment, and Smithville, Poto. You're kind of seeing some light rain now, but overall things gradually improving for us back in Tulsa. Mostly cloudy skies for us right now with temperatures coming in the 80s. Now we do have a risk for severe weather today. It's a slight risk. And again, we saw some severe storms overnight. What we'll see today is kind of a lull in the showers and storms, and then it ramps back up as we head into the afternoon and the evening hours. So again, we'll be looking at a threat for some lightning, of course, like we saw, wind as well. Flooding may also be a little bit of an issue, some flash flooding in some spots. Very low threat for tornadoes, hail, it's kind of a low threat as well, but the winds, the lightning, and then some heavy rainfall at times. So here's kind of what it looks like on the future track. That little activity of showers and storms down to the southeast moves out. At 9 a.m., we'll be looking for partly cloudy skies, and then as we head into the afternoon, some showers and storms come back into the area. They revamp a little bit, too, as we head into the overnight hours as well. So this is kind of a stalled front that's across the area that's bringing these showers and storms to parts of Green Country. All right, this morning, temperatures are in the 80s, and we're seeing some light rain still in spots, but that'll move out. We'll see a high today of 95. Chance for rain continues until Saturday morning, and then it clears out for the rest of the weekend.